This exercise is called standing cable press. So Keith's going to start with pronated grip. Feet are staggered. Core is nice and tight. Go ahead. As he presses, his shoulder blades stay tucked back in the entire time. He's pushing from his chest, from the triceps, straight out parallel with the ground, getting full extension. Comes back in, his arms bend. Grip stays pronated. Core is tight so he doesn't get pulled back and toward the weight stack. And one more, and excellent.